Hey guys, welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. So, you've got an iPhone, but the Apple ID on it is locked, and you totally forgot the password. Yeah, it's like having the keys to your car, but someone replaced the ignition with a padlock. Not fun. Don't worry, today I'll show you two real ways to solve this problem. Important notes, removing a locked Apple ID will sign you out of iCloud, and you'll need to set up the iPhone again. Solution one, use Apple's iForgot. If you remember your Apple ID but forgot the password, Apple's iForgot page is your first stop. On a computer or another device, go to iForgot.apple.com. Enter your Apple ID email address. Follow the on-screen steps. This might mean answering security questions or getting a code sent to your trusted device. After completing verification, follow the procedure to reset your Apple ID password. If you don't have any other Apple devices, you can also check out other methods here. Once you reset your password, go back to your iPhone, sign in with the new password, and you're free to use it again. If Apple thinks your account might be at risk, they may make you wait a little while before you can change the password. Patience is key here. Solution two, use For You Key. If you can't reset the password, or maybe you don't even remember the Apple ID at all, this is where TenorShare For You Key comes in. Download and install For You Key on your computer. Open it and choose Remove Apple ID from the main menu. Connect your iPhone with a USB cable. In the pop-up prompt, trust this computer, tap Trust, and enter your passcode. Then For You Key will adapt to your iPhone and provide the latest firmware. Click to download and wait for the firmware download to complete. Now, click Start Remove. For You Key will do its thing and remove the Apple ID from your device. When it's done, you can set up your iPhone with a brand new Apple ID. The solution will reset your device, which may result in data loss if you do not have a backup. So there you go. Whether you're going the official Apple route with iForgot or letting For You Key handle the heavy lifting, you can say goodbye to that locked Apple ID problem. If this video helped you out, hit the like button, subscribe to iCloud Go, and drop a comment if you've got other Apple ID mysteries you want solved. See you in the next one.